know you moved on to someone new. Hope life is beautiful. You were the light for me to find my truth. I just wanna say thank you.
Leaving to find my soul. Told her I had to go. And I know it ain't pretty.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Too young to feel this old. Watching us both turn cold. Oh, I know it ain't pretty. When two hearts get broke. Yeah, I know it ain't pretty.
Lewis Hamilton is out of qualifying.
Is that Gorg going slowly?
It is, it's Gorg. Oh my goodness me. Hamilton's back in position again.
About these days.
He takes the checkered flag now to win in Baku. His 41st win from pole position as Hamilton takes the win at the Spanish Grand Prix. He started from pole, he has led every lap. Lewis Hamilton takes the checkered flag and wins the French Grand Prix. Hamilton crosses the line. Hamilton is back on pole position.
Nothing to show for it now. And I know it ain't
Hamilton's gone round and he's clashed. And Kimi Raikkonen involved as well. That is massive disappointment for the British crowd. Great. Pulling over to the side as Hamilton now has a go at Valtteri Bottas. And Hamilton moves up into second place. Is it out of the race? Sebastian Vettel. Lewis Hamilton from 14th on the grid wins the German Grand Prix.
I'm so grateful. Love conquers all.
Reminiscing on those past days.
But can Lewis Hamilton make his way round the final corner and take pole from his teammate? And for a sixth time in Hungary, crosses the line. Hamilton is on pole in Hungary.
And every once in a while, I start texting. Write a pair.
He has won five times in Hungary before. It's a sixth win in the Hungarian Grand Prix for Lewis Hamilton.
I wasn't ready to act right.
Look at Hamilton alongside Vettel. Oh, so close.
They say that things fall apart.
Martin Hamilton and Vettel has been spun round.
Love is just a tool to remind us who we are and that we are not alone when we're walking in the dark.
I hope someday we'll sit down together.
The 61 laps tonight have been heaven sent for Lewis Hamilton. Wins the Singapore Grand Prix.
Hamilton,
a five-time champion of the world.